Here's the simplest way to solve multiple integrals. First, rearrange the integral together with their respective variable, like this. To get the answer, or we can compute this manually. If calculator is allowed, just follow these steps. The answer is 128/5. For manual computation, just integrate them one by one and evaluate the limits.